All right, chat, here we go. I'm going to attempt this today. If it goes well, I'll probably play it tonight. I'm definitely going to be streaming tonight. Last night, there was some stuff that went on, you know, with kids and stuff like that. It's kind of tough for me to schedule a whole lot of stuff, so. But tonight, we should be able to get in. But see, we go to settings. Everything's average. And we could probably max it out if we want, but we'll just keep it at that. We'll let it run smooth. Full screen, da 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 da. Let's see here, sound control should be good. Language, English. Okay. So, also allegedly, this could be multiplayer. You can play online. But I haven't seen that yet. Let's see here. Remove. See, now this stuff I didn't do. My son did this also. Can friends join? Okay, so you can do friends join. And then here's the normal. You can change the difficulty. So we'll just keep it at normal because, like I said, my son did it on normal. And that's the way I kind of know it. Character needs are normal. This one is the hardest, like keeping up on your stuff. Damage taken, that's, you know. Okay, remove items from inventory on restart. This, I would not check until you get absolutely comfortable with it. Just because, like I said, at first I died a lot. So, learning this game. And when you have it on normal for the damage taken, and you get to an island, peaceful raid without enemies. This one, probably up to you, you know, without enemies. But, so we'll just call this. We'll uncheck that for now. So the first one, we'll just do the full Ace King Spade. And like I said, if this takes off and people actually show up and, you know, want to play and stuff like that, we'll make it probably just like Ace, and then we'll have friends join, and then we'll figure it out from there. But we just won't do it on stream, so we can get it situated, and then we'll stream it. But anyways, alright, let's start this up. And here we go. Here we go! As Mario would say. Alright, so basically you start off with 100 everything. Your stuff starts going down. You're on this little tiny raft, and all you get is a hook. So basically with the hook, you want to go around and you want to collect everything. Or pretty much everything that you can, right from the start. These green barrels, sometimes have bananas in them. The blue ones are more like supplies. And the sea is very unpredictable in this one because it looks like you'll be going towards something and all of a sudden you won't be. So this game is pretty legit on that part. You know, you can't get everything. Even if you think you're going to get, see? Just like that. Change direction 3 times just on that throw. So now we're not going to be able to get that blue barrel because that went way off. It's pretty fun. I would actually like to see what the multiplayer is. Yep, see, missed the barrel. If stuff comes up to you close enough, you can just grab it. Like that, I probably just could have grabbed. Like I said, you just gotta keep grabbing, because then you go into the craft mode. I never did any studying on this game, but I just played it that little bit that I was telling you about with my son, so. Oh, I missed it. You need plastic for a paddle. That's what this is. These are plastic parts. See, then you go to your inventory. This is what we got. See, we didn't even get a banana off them green ones. So we're kind of. But then you come up here, you craft tools. This is basically your first thing that you really want to build. And rope. How to make rope? You go to resources. You go to this palm leaves. Create them into that. Then we go to the rope, and now we got 20 available. So we create that. So then now we can go to tools, create one of these, and go back to our inventory, and we put it in. And they do disintegrate and go away. So you see the little green bar alongside of everything. So they do eventually go away. So basically, all we're going to use that paddle for is to try to get to these barrels. Because we're going to need some food. So that's the first objective. But see with these leaves, you need these to make that stuff I was just making, the textile or whatever, to turn it into rope. So now we see a barrel over here, and start paddling. This goes by really fast through these paddles, so you don't want to use them until you really have to, or you really want to. Basically, just to make it to that island, we'll probably need like three or four paddles. Maybe two will work, but three to be on the safe side. And obviously, the more against the current that you are, the faster it kind of depletes. Come on. You. Pick that one, and we want this green one way out here. Pick up some wood on the way. See, and that's the other thing too, is once you turn around, you go like this, because you're like, oh, there's nothing there. You know, I don't see anything. You turn around, there'll be different stuff in front of you. Because it's floating, essentially. So that's kind of the cool part too, is so if you think that you grabbed everything and just stand still for a minute, all of a sudden stuff will start appearing. Now right there, we can go up here and push E. We can grab it fast enough. You need a lot of wood too, because the wood burns fast in this game on normal. Looks like that we're going towards that island right there. That might be alright. But then all of a sudden it'll change direction though. Maybe we can get some rocks or something there. Let's see what we got there. Okay, we got a couple bananas. Cool. Got some rocks. That's cool. This is what we're going to be crafting pretty soon, is so that we can make water. Let's see what I mean? It just changed. The current just changed. So we're good here. There's one green one out there, but I don't think we're going to go that far. So now what we're going to do is craft this survival. Now we want a water maker. We're going to create that. Probably create one of these if we can. Create a small box. Because we're not going to be able to create this, because we need high quality metal. I have no idea where to find high quality metal. I haven't got that far yet. So we want that, and we want the box. So we come up here, place that down, and then we want to come here, we want to place that down. Alright, so now we're coming close to that island. So now what we gotta do, gotta go in here, gotta go to craft, general, cups. Cup is usually okay. You need glue for that, for the bottle. You create that, come out here, grab your cup, put it there, choose your cup, grab some water, grab some nasty water, and put it in there. Now what we need, obviously, is wood. Where's all the wood? We have not collected that much wood. Oh, Jesus. Oh, there it is. We come in here and we do that and we ignite it. So then now see how it's now changing salt water into fresh water. So now we can drink it. It will, if you do drink salt water, yeah, that's not good. You'll lose your life quick. Just trying to sort this out quick, so kind of keep it organized. So then you just grab your water, take a big gulp, and it makes your water, or makes your water level go up. But you gotta watch this, because you kind of don't want to run out of the wood. So you want to kind of open it every once in a while, see where you're at, because then you want to extinguish it. So we can extinguish it, because we don't really need water right now. Like the wood. It makes coal. So far I haven't figured out what the coal is good for. but I'm sure later on it'll be for building. Hey, how's it going? Angel Sin. How we doing? Long time no see. How's it going today? Decided to play some of this Lost World here. Me and my son were playing it over the weekend, so. And he got me hooked on it. He just found it randomly. He was like, what? I even tried to find it on Steam. And it took me a minute to find this game. That's what kind of stinks. But actually, I think it's a pretty good game. If you like survival games. I'm good, just chilling. Awesome. Yeah, I got a few minutes before I gotta go back to work, so thought I would stream for a little bit and get this game out there. Hopefully it turns out good, because this is a multiplayer game, like I was saying. So I kind of want to try the multiplayer, but if anybody comes in and likes it and wants to try it out, do some multitasking. That's good. You got any plans for today, or gonna play some video games? Multi is just you and other people on your raft. Oh, have you played this before? I was kind of hoping that they could make their own raft. Well, they probably couldn't they? Might go live later. All right, cool. Yeah, I'll definitely have to catch you if you are. Because when I get home, I usually can't go live right away. I have to situate with the kids and stuff like that, so I turn on other people. Obviously, you seen that last night. And then last night I couldn't go live because there's a lot of stuff going on in my house. So I usually try to go on twice a day. Right now is my little break or whatever from work, and then I try to go live at night too. But last night I couldn't. No big deal. So have you played this game before, or have you just seen it before, or have you played it? And could you essentially, well, I guess I would have to wait for your answer. I know I'm like 10 seconds behind and I'm talking fast, but. Yeah, back when it first came out, I have it on my PlayStation. Oh, okay. Dang it! Get that green rail. So basically, like, for two players or whatever, multiplayer, I guess. I know you said that you get. Could they make their own raft and go off and do things? Like, I know that would be a pain in the butt, because making rafts is not all that fun and stuff, but this game's fun. But could you essentially go make your own raft, and then they can go off on their own, or do they have to stick around? Gonna craft it. Plastic. What? I got so much plastic coming out my ears. You know if there's like an ending to the game, or is it just kind of like you just floating on a raft the whole time and just trying to make it basically like your house to survive? I definitely like this game though. I think, my personal. survival games of many. Oops. Some more wood. I'm gonna start building up. I didn't really care for this game, to be honest. Oh, okay. Alright. Fair enough. More of a RPG style gamer. Yeah. Okay. I remember that from last night. What else are you gonna say? I was gonna say something else. Yeah, I totally forgot. Spaced it out. Yeah, did you see the other games that I play, or any one of them ones? I kind of wanted to do a big stream of like all the Final Fantasies, but I don't know many people would actually enjoy all that. That's one thing I actually went out and bought all of them for the PC. Well, pretty much all of them, I should say. Yeah, because I remember you saying about that. Are you gonna, is that what you might be streaming tonight? Is the new games that you got? Miss it. I'm gonna have to use this. I'm gonna have to use this up. I'm playing Final Fantasy X, Ghost. Just started Fallout. Oh, okay. Are you kidding me right now? That's appreciate that. Distinguish that. Throw that in there. You can get some more wood. That I do know. Need lots and lots of wood. Make another one of them. We'll head to that island over there, I think. See if there's any food or anything like that. Hopefully there's no wolves or whatever the weird creatures are in this game. Which there probably will be. Yeah, I haven't played Fallout 76 yet. All the Final Fantasies I haven't played one for... Well, besides the Final Fantasy 3 that I was trying to stream the one day. But, other than that, I haven't played Final Fantasy in a long time. Like, anything past that Final Fantasy 3. So I forgot a lot of it. And I'd only play it, like, once or twice, and then kind of, you know, or, well, you know, like, once through or whatever, a playthrough. Grab that. Oh, that's right. I'll grab that. Wood. Nemo wood. Is it 3... U.S. or to Japan? The U.S. I played the U.S. version. It's actually on my VOD if you want to see some of it. It's really choppy too. My streaming computer was being stupid that day. Every once in a while it decides to have an off day. Because it's an old computer, my streaming one. So sometimes it decides to take a day off. Really? Oh, that one right underneath. Whatever. Tap load of that. Take a tap load of that. We're gonna need that anyways for that. We need tools. That. More plastic. Okay. Alright, we'll just grab one. Whoops. Or not. So it's not really 3 then, lol. Right. Yeah. No, not. Not really. The crappy US version. We're gonna make it, chat. We're gonna make it. Without building another one. Oh, my son. You're driving me crazy today. He's trying to make the most noise possible. This game had a good idea, but got old quick with all the tossing bait hook to get things to build a raft. Yeah, that part I agree with 100%. You know, that part gets old for sure. I think I've been to this island with my son. That was my son's game. I think that's why this game died out so fast. Yeah. We are, because what they should do, see with the, since it's still early edition or whatever, they should make it where the stuff that's out there eventually floats in. You know what I mean? I don't know if they're still going to work on it or not, but they should make it when the, you know, like I said, that all that stuff will eventually float in. And you can have it float in, like, daily or whatnot, you know what I mean? Like, the sun goes down overnight, the stuff floats in, it kind of changes because of the current changes. So that's what they should do. Or if it's like a full moon, you should have a full moon current. Nah, this game is dead. The people who made it already said it wasn't doing anything else with it. Oh, okay. That's sad. Like I said, there's so much more that they could do with it if they really wanted to, I guess. But I guess, like I said, they kind of already left it alone, so. It is what it is. Probably because there's so many of these games out there. I just didn't want to do the same one that everybody does, you know what I mean? That's okay. Let's see. Weapons. And that's like this. This rusty knife should be able to take out this. I just made a wooden spear, didn't I? Oh, I made a stick. Dumb. But this should be able to, rusty knife, should be able to cut up that dog or whatever the heck you want to call that thing that's sitting out there. And they didn't do that, so. I don't know what I'm going to do with that thing. Vegetation damage. Damage to animals. I guess this is a beaten stick. Yeah, because you keep playing with stuff. Where you at, fool? Come on. Oh, I died. I think I'll die that fast. I knew I was gonna die, but I didn't think I was gonna die that fast. There's two dogs on here, though. Or wolves, whatever the heck you want to call them. So now we get to go through log. Yeah, see, there's the other one. I knew that there was two of them out here. Like I said, I played with my son, so it's getting away from you. And I've been on this island for sure. Because I remember I had to park it right in the same spot because I don't have an anchor. Yeah, I'm kind of wondering if there's like I said, an ending to this game, though. Like, try to go somewhere. There's the other one. Oh, down there dead in the water. He rolled down. Kind of funny. Let's have a moon tonight, yep. Alright, we'll collect this water, open this up, we'll extinguish this after it gets done here, so we don't waste the wood. And we'll drink up. Actually, we need it. I didn't even think about that. We need to feel comfortable. So we might as well do this. Wait till we get our health back a little bit. Because we're at a comfort level of 10, so we gained 10 health back. Grab that other dog since the moon's out. That's the one thing also about this game, man. At night, whew, that gets dark. Holy bejesus. Like, talk about not being able to see them. Where's this other dog at? Look on the other side of the island now. don't know if I should eat before I go.
Yeah.
We'll probably lose it all anyways. Way to go. Way to go. Did it die? Whoa. And of course my screen just decided to go blank on me. Like, not even joking, my monitor turned off. Why did my monitor turn off? Well, that was stupid. My monitor legitimately turned off. Right when I was in that fight. Wow. And it came back on. Kill the dumb thing? I don't even know. Nope. I still didn't kill it. What the fuck? Interesting. There it is. I can use all my resources already. Well, the moon went away. It'll get nice and dark. The bad part. I can still see a little bit. I wonder if I should. If I can clear it up on the stream. A little bit here. Give me 1 second, chat. We'll see what we can throw up here. What if that's my stupid controller going in and out? Filters. That thing is loud. Sorry about that. Filters. Trying to get into it where you guys can see better. like it's too dark. Nice speed out of that. Ah, there we go. Yeah, we got it. I think I should be able to see it pretty good, even at night. Yeah, for some reason this is working for me. On here, though. Let me try rerunning this real quick, chat. It'll be like 2 minutes, if that. Probably more like 30 seconds. My stream not working? Here it's working. Oh, there we go. All right. Oh, are you for real right now? You're good, babe? I hate when there's like... It's gotta be the worst. Come here, dumb dog. Old, wet, hungry, you know, usual. Survival game. Dumb dog, though. Oh, he's right there. Oh, he's back. Oh, he's alongside of me. Finally. Jeez Louise. Now I gotta get this stick. Start beating things with it. More sticks. everybody else out here in chat today. I know the viewer count says zero, but... Oh. Just wanted to see how truthful it was. And you can eat them, but it doesn't do anything. Like that's the part that's kind of frustrating, I guess. More than anything. No more mushrooms. I think it. Oh, no more mushrooms. Oh, it's out. Like you said, you know, like Angel Sen was saying, you can build a, a base on it. Are you devilish fish? Because if you're a platform and stuff. Go like this. You go here, you take, grab that. You go into that. Right click. See? You got floors. So you can do floors and stuff. You just have to keep coming back. That's the other thing. Walls, doors, fences, stairs, roof. You know, I mean, so you can do a foundation on the ground. It's not like you have to be out at sea all the time. Actually, what do you need for that? Yeah. Rope and plastic. So let's just resource this. Do something else. Hey. Palm leaves. You don't have any palm leaves anymore? We used them all? Things. Alright, so let's do medicine. We'll do four more of these. 1, 2, 3, 4. This way we got 5. Build ourselves another box. Great. No! I drew out the box. Can I go get it? Crap, I forgot I had to leave a space open. Get the box. Oh, man. I don't want to actually leave that. Well, let's go see if we can die by the devilfish. One that follows you around everywhere. It's not up there, huh? And, throw that one over here. I try to get it as tight as possible so you don't use up that much space. Get these rocks, the rocks come fast. Junk. Trash that actually builds into something. Our medical gear. Sorry, I tried to be a little organized. Tried to be a keyword. So I kind of know what I have. Alright. So now, we do have some fresh water. Okay, we're good. Number three, collect the water. Drink up. I think that's going to be it on this island. I think that's all that we need that's on here. Pretty sure. Alright, let's set sail and off to a new journey. I kind of hope that let them say that they ditched this program. And hopefully they're a little wrong, but hopefully they decide to come back to it. Like I said, I mean, I can see the potential of the game. Like I said, make it that stuff washes up every day. You know what I mean? Stuff goes out, stuff comes in. You know, kind of make it that way. That would be nice. That'd be pretty cool. If they could do that. Just plastic. It's right here. There's one other streamer playing this game too. So. Not 100% dead. Probably not in good standards, but you know, for people, I guess for the people that like crafting and stuff like that, it's still there. Whoops, I pushed the wrong button. Son of a biscuit. Yeah, I kind of like what he said, you know, fishing with the hook the whole time, kind of, not everybody's cup of tea. But I think, for me, I think it's more of the progress to be able to progress and, you know, be able to live and survive. I mean, that's kind of the cool part. For me, I into that stuff. Like I said, I like my RPGs. Did I even grab that? Oh, I did not. I'm trying to get to the green ones here. Yeah, I know that we got bananas, but oh, this one's a new one too. Darn it. I think if we go out here, then we should be able to coast back over there. Aww, it broke. Darn it. Yeah, when I accidentally press wrong buttons. Let's see if I can get to the green ones. We need the green ones. Just in case there's nanners in it. Especially now that we're hungry. We gotta make ourselves a fishing pole. Buttons. Yay, there's a banana in there. So it was worth it. Yay, there's three in that one. Sweet. Yeah, I kind of like my survival games, you know? Like I said, it's not for everybody. But it's something, you know. Like I said, I think it's more kind of like an accomplishment type deal. Fishing with the hook isn't always fun, or grabbing resources with the hook. I guess it's kind of like the same thing, you know. You'd be cutting down a tree, and you can do that in this game if you can find the metals. That's where we're kind of hoping to get to. We can actually find like these metals that they're talking about. I said E to grab. Really? Look what underneath it. That's great. Love of the heavens. I guess I'm more partial to this game too, because my son actually picked it out, was playing it. He was just like, that's really hard. You know what I mean? Like, so I helped him out. Got it to about where we are. You know, I mean, I have a couple extra, or I do have a couple additions onto the boat or onto the raft, so now he's got like a 4-thing raft. And, you know, like I said, I'm kind of partial to it just because of that reason, but my son actually wants to play it, you know, because as soon as I got, you know, the 4 pieces, because he was tired of dying, which I totally understand, you know. He's young. Hasn't really played these games before. His main game is Fortnite, and I don't do that. He tries to get me into it, and I can't. I just can't. Can't do Fortnite. Can't do Fortnite, and I can't really do. I can do the campaign. Darn it, I gotta press it fast enough. I can do the campaign and like Modern Warfare and stuff, but I just cannot do the, you know, like the Battle Royale for it or whatever. It's not my cup of tea. I don't like it. I'd rather sit on a raft and try to collect stuff to build the raft just bigger. Or like Angel Fish said, you know, RPGs, turn style fighting, you know, it's kind of Kind of more my thing. Old school, old fashioned. I guess I'm old, but. Old school, old fashioned, I'm just old. Tomorrow will be my birthday stream. I turn older. Oh, we're gonna have to build another one of these real quick. Great. Yep. Grab this. Put down here. Alright, chat. We should have enough resources to expand this, maybe. Hopefully. Now we just have to get wood, I do believe. See if there's anything we can do with this stuff. Or start collecting more things. Got a place to put stuff. Yeah, I think all we need is wood. I need some ropes and stuff like that, though, but main thing is wood. Wood, wood, wood. We're gonna extinguish that, that's for sure. Need more wood. Wood! Missed it. Burn it. Got it. Yeah, yeah. Another green one out there, but I think I'm gonna leave that one go. I'm gonna let that one go, unfortunately. Probably a bad idea, but you know, it is what it is. So now, let me look at it. Uh-huh. One of those rocks. Oops. There's another island over there. Yeah, we got a green one over there. We'll paddle to that one, and then we'll see if we can make ourselves a little bit bigger room here. Just don't want to miss any bananas. That's the biggest thing. Banana, banana, banana. Alright, finally broke. I had a feeling that was going to happen. Stuff. It's a slow starting game, but I don't see where we're at a time, like real. I kind of want to build two or three platforms before I get off, but I don't know if I'm going to have enough time from the wood. Because you need like 1,000 for each one. Wait till the wood pops up in our inventory here. That's what I'm kind of waiting for. Like I said, I hope to build 2 at a time. Alright, so there's the rock. Now we gotta drop this rock off the edge here. We don't need it. We got so much rock, it's ridiculous. Hopefully. Oh, one shot. Perfect. Hinges. We almost got enough. 2. I think. Pretty sure. What do we have for a lighter or health and stuff? I haven't paid attention to that because I've been trying to fish. Fish so we can build up. So far we're comfortable, so I think it's 30 or something like that. But they don't feel comfortable. So I guess we should have made this as friends can come in. Because then I wouldn't have to do this again. Oh, I let it go too. Dang it. I didn't think it was going to coast into it. Hey, 3 things for 1. Awesome. Come on, we need more wood here. This wood is taking a while. Another green one. We got some gators. Got us some more nanners. Missed the wood. That's just the way it is. Come on, wood. And blue one. I'm fine with that. Alright. So we should be able to make 1. I want to grab this, put that down there. That one, this one. So we need rope and plastic. Okay. Craft resources. And a bunch of that. And we want to build a bunch of this. Okay. And then we go. What do we need? Plastic, it's in. Yep, plastic. That's pretty easy, it's right here. Alright. And then we open this up. Oh, need 150. And I have 100 in storage right now. Okay. Okay. There we go. Yay! We made it, chat. Wood. Collect it. Collect things. We burned a whole bunch of wood. We need wood. Oh, now we're hungry. gonna be thirsty. Alright, so we're right there. Let's grab some more wood. Build us another one. Another extension. Now we need more plastic. As we can. Oh, that's gonna mess. Ooh, green. Right in front of my face. Green one right in front of my face. Wood. Right in front of my face. Another green one. Oh, my goodness. Yeah, buddy. With the wood. It's 2 for 1. Got some more nanners. Look at that, chat. Doing it. Grab that. Doing that just in the nick of time. More plastic. Just used 150 of it, so I actually need some. As bad as it sounds, we need more plastic. We might just need a little bit of everything here. Alright, let's see what we got going on right now. So we almost got enough plastic. I think we almost have enough rope. Basically, we try not to use our resources, or backup resources in there. At least that's what I try to do. Like, if I put it in these bins, I try not to use it, unless I absolutely have to. Bad, I'll get this green one here. And that's the bolts. Oh, they're full. They're full of junk. Let's hear this rock here. Rock. Probably get rid of this hinge just for now. We want to grab that. Now, can we build another one? We should be able to. We just need more rope. Yeah, buddy. We can make that. We definitely got enough. Alright. Let's expand again. Hey. Hey, more rope. Just enough, I think. Need 50. Oh, I have 73. Alright, chat. We're doing it. Doing it. Yeah, buddy. I think next we should probably make a fishing pole so we can get some more food. Oh, that went away. I kept that out for too long. No, I'm trying to. Whatever. See, we got enough of this. this stuff. I try not to use it. Now we need a couple more platforms. I think two or three more. I think we'll be good. Green one, hopefully. Oops. East. These are getting a little rougher. Yeah, buddy. That was a lot of stuff there. Alright, we'll be able to, I think we'll be able to do one more night here and like half of the day, and then I gotta go. I'll be back on tonight. So now it's all this rock that we have. Minecraft. Craft one for cooking. We're gonna try to keep all this stuff on this only on this one that we started with. This will kind of be like our outdoors patio or whatever you want to call it. Okay. So then we go like this, and grab a cup like that. Put that in there. Missing a whole bunch of stuff. Not really. Craft. Another one of these hooks. Looks like that hook's gonna die. Open this up. I'm trying to get this done before night falls. It's gonna be a night to remember. Probably craft another box, maybe. So we got enough textile. We can be the collector, the water collector. Trash. Oh, trash is just there. Man. That's this stuff. We need trash. And we need textile. This is stuff. Oh, I could make enough. I'm sure. Let's craft some. General survival. So you got one. That's fine. That's fine. We gotta grab these. Yeah, there we go. Good catch. Alright. So, let's craft ourselves a water collector. Boy, that thing's huge. Holy Jesus. That thing is massive. Well, I guess we're making, like, this the whole outdoors. Just, I don't know where else to put that. Dang, that thing's massive. Okay, so now we won't have to worry about burning so much wood when it rains. Speaking of wood, we got some more. That's a 2-for-1. That's a 2-for. So as of right now, we have to use this wood. Oh, that's fine. There's already some in there. And with your comfort level good. Use still food. Oh yeah, we have plenty of food actually. We need to craft a fishing pole. Tools. So, you see rope, and we got plenty of that, and we can make that, I should say. We want to make that too, and make another one. Oh, well, we got 13. Are you for real right now? That was so dumb. Like clean water. Drink it up. Alright, so what were we short? We were short rope. That's right. So before it gets super dark. How did that mess? Something to get that palm tree stuff too. Yeah. Got it. Good shot. And then I missed that one. And I really missed that one. Are you not collecting it? Really? I need you. For real. Not even joking. least I got that collector. Water collector. Wet chat. Alright, so now we're gonna grab this stuff. I'm gonna make those one around, but we'll use it all up. And then craft this out of survival. Sell the fishing rod. Oh, yeah, I've got a box. Got a box we need to set down. Lot, I guess. Alright, so I got the jump there. Doing good, doing good. Oh, the fire went out. This thing should be collecting water though. Throw that out. Yeah, buddy. Got ourselves some free water. Like I said, I like this game. A little partial because my kid likes it, but you know, once we get established, you know, up here, an actual roof over your head, all that fun jazz, then you go check out the islands, you know what I mean? Like right now we got a fishing pole, so we can go fishing, and we're establishing ourselves that way. As a survival way, now we just gotta make it comfortable. And once we make it comfortable, then we can go explore, you know? I'm like I said, it's not for everybody. You don't like to survive a games out in the middle of the ocean. Then it's not gonna be for you, you know what I mean? So it's definitely been fun though. I like it. So we're gonna do this real quick. I'm gonna have one and then we'll basically call it until today. I probably won't do this tonight since nobody's really came up. We'll see what the reviews are for watching. Really know not a lot of people are going to talk on here. A couple people watch the past ones. I've got a couple viewer accounts. We're never on here. Now we're going to need a whole bunch of wood too, so that's what I'm going to fish for, though. Basically probably this whole time. More wood than anything. Might craft a few things. But we'll see. We'll see if we can get one more platform down before done for this afternoon. I don't ever mind my viewer count. That's not what I'm here for. I'm here to entertain people, talk to people, see how things are going. You know, people show up, they show up. If they don't, you can't be mad at them. You know, we got lives too. You know, some people don't like these scary games, so. Hope to see more people on these streams. I do have to say Twitch is one of the hardest to actually get a whole bunch of people to watch you because there's so many streamers on here. But definitely a workout. I had a couple people fish for to try to get me up to 50 people, but blah blah blah. You have to pay them money, help them out, something. Some BS. I'm not for that. I'm putting in the grind, gonna do my time. You know. I really wish I could get there by doing it. Grinding like this, but we'll see. I think we got enough plastic again. We need the 150 for a platform. We need 1,000 wood. for this platform. This rope, basically. We're good on everything else. What was that that went underneath? Thought it was something important. No. We don't need that. Alright, build ourselves another platform here, chat. Craft, resources, this stuff. Okay. Yep, we can. Just got some more wood. On our way. On our way by wood. Let's grab some more. Because we might be able to do two platforms right now. If we play our cards right here. Oh, any more rope, see? The rope is going to be the hard one to come by, I guess. Are you kidding me right now? Apparel just did not want to come. That ain't gonna work either. Yeah, let's float right back. So now we're getting too close to this island. There's not gonna be a whole lot of stuff for floating around. See if we got enough palm trees here to at least get the one built. Yeah, fair enough. Just barely. Oh, we had 8 more. Alright. Let's build another platy farm here. There we go, chap. We got it. Now we got ourselves a nice little comfy area. See something else. Let's see here. Construction. Nope. What do we need for that? We need rope. Of course we need rope. Always need rope. Rope holds everything together. Yada. Oh wait, we got all this. I don't know why I'm fret about it. I said that we had some. Oh yeah, we got some. Now we go there, craft that, get your resources, grab all this stuff. Oh, wait, this stuff I need. Make yourself some rope. And we're gonna craft. Survival. You make yourself one of them. Alright, where do we want to put that? If that's going to be the front. Yeah, we could just do it right here. And let's see. Hopefully, put it in the right way. Alright, so we want to craft. If we can. I know we should be able to. Tools. That. Oh, we need wood. Ugh. First, oh, we need wood. I'm telling you, chat, that's the one thing you need all the time. Wood. Wood, wood, wood. We're gonna have to make another hook first. Before we make another paddle. It sucks. That's just me. A little extra tired by that. I don't have a whole lot of time left for this afternoon's stream. Maybe we have enough to make another hook first. Great. Need that. Now do we have enough for a paddle too? Yes. Great. Okay. But now before we get too far away, I think we're going to be too far away now. Yeah. For just one paddle. One and a little bit of a paddle. I kind of wanted to go to that island. Now against the current, too. Too far, chat, for this island. Looking like it. Hey, we got out too far, chap. Plastic, I got that. Oh, crap. Run, run, run. Craft it. Hurry. Run back. Two. So close, chat. Plastic, but we don't have the wood. One more thing of wood, and it's not even there. Crap. We're basically going out to where we were, I think. Alright. Plastic. I'll grab this wood. Darn it. I think the current's too strong. Almost there. I gotta get going too. A whole bunch of death things or whatever. Looks like we gotta get to the other side of the island, Chip. Of course we do. Why would that be a thing, you know? Alright. I really gotta get we're gonna break this one quick and then I gotta get going. We need to eat, so. Destroy. You have to destroy it every time? Oh, that is stupid. I never made one of them before. That's dumb. Definitely not a fan of that. Get around. If we can get around. Come on. Before this thing breaks. Whoa, right through a tree? Nice. Let's see what we got going on in here. Got a couple wolfies. So. What? That's water? Uh-oh. I'm in deep trouble. Got a piranha fish. I'm dead. Would you jump up there? Why are you not getting in? Oh my god. That's the bubble water. Oh, that's great. I thought that was more solid. Whoops. My bad. Yeah, it is what it is, right? Alright, chat, that's where we're gonna leave it, I guess. Because I have to go to fun and exciting work. Yeah. Could we even craft one? Probably not. Nope, need the wood. So we're gonna be stuck on this island next time that we come back to this. I kinda hope I can get over there. Because there's a lot of piranha fish. Yeah. And I have no paddle left. We're just gonna push it. Screw it. It'll be. I'll level it out. Okay. That's where we're gonna leave it, chat. Thank you guys for coming out. I appreciate everybody who came out. Appreciate everything. Is done. Angel of Sin came out, said hey. I was grateful. We're gonna see you guys later, and we'll probably see you tonight. But thank you again for coming out. Make sure to hit that follow button if you guys do get closer to 50. I'll have 18, 19, or something. But I really want to get to 50. I play a variety of games. You can already see at the bottom of my channel. If you look up, if you guys point out a game, I might even play it. There'll be some community stuff going on and all that other stuff. But thanks again, guys. Appreciate it. And we'll talk to you guys later. Bye. Bye. Peace out.